Hanover deputies are identifying the 31-year-old man killed in a wreck on Mountain Road. It happened around 5:20 Friday evening. Investigators say a 2010 Subaru was heading east when it struck another vehicle, then skidded into oncoming traffic and collided head-on with a truck. The driver of the Subaru, Thomas Childry of Richmond, was pronounced dead at the scene. It is an open investigation.